Stewart's got to go because you look at those drivers. Oh, and there's a hard hit.
Tanner Gray.
First caution of the day. Comes out a couple of laps in.
Tanner was running in the 15th spot. He was really good in practice yesterday. Actually had the second quickest truck in practice.
Yeah, we interviewed him, and he was so optimistic about how, oh, that's not going to work.
As you can see, steam, obviously, he's punctured the radio.